And also overnight, another man was shot in the leg in Northwest Atlanta on Martin Luther King Jr. Drive. It happened around 1 o'clock in the morning near the popular Cascade Skating Rink. The man is now in stable condition in the hospital. No word yet on what led up to that shooting either.